Welcome to the complete 2021 Android Machine Learning course. In this course, you will learn the use of machine learning and computer vision in Android without knowing any background knowledge of machine learning. In modern web development, the use of machine learning in app development is compulsory. We hardly see an application in which machine learning is not being used. So it's important to learn how we can integrate machine learning models inside our Android applications. And this course will gonna teach you that. And the main feature of this course is you don't need to know any background knowledge of machine learning to integrate it inside your applications. The course is divided into three main parts, and the first part is related to TensorFlow Lite models. So whenever there is a discussion regarding mobile machine learning, the first name that comes to mind is TensorFlow Lite, and it is the most prominent library used for mobile machine learning. So in the first part, we will learn the use of popular TensorFlow Lite models in Android and build image classification, object detection, and image segmentation applications. Apart from that, we will cover all the important concepts related to TensorFlow Lite, like using a floating point or quantized model in Android and the use of TensorFlow Lite Delegate to improve model performance. After that, we will learn the use of regression models in Android and build a couple of applications including a fuel efficiency predictor for vehicles. Then in the second part of the course, we will learn about Firebase MLKit. So in this section, we will explore the Firebase MLKit and the features it provides. And then by exploring those features, we are gonna build a number of applications, including an image labeling application for recognizing different things, barcode scanning for scanning different barcodes, pose estimation for detecting human poses, selfie segmentation to make selfies transparent, digital ink recognition to recognize handwritten text, object detection to detect objects with their location, text recognition to recognize text in images and documents, smart reply to add auto-reply suggestions in chat applications, text translation to translate between different languages, face detection to detect human faces and other facial landmarks. And apart from all of these applications, we are developing a clone of famous document scanning application named Cam Scanner. And we are gonna use the text recognition feature of Firebase MLKit to build this application. So after mastering the use of machine learning model in Android, in the third section, we will learn to train our own image recognition models without knowing any background knowledge of machine learning. So in this section, we will learn to train our machine learning models using two different approaches. Firstly, we will train a dog breed recognition model using a platform named Teachable Machine. And after that, we are gonna build a live feed dog recognition application using that trained model. Secondly, we will retrain our mobile net model to recognize different fruits using a technique called transfer learning. After that, we are gonna use this trained model to build a live feed fruit recognition application. As throughout this course, we are gonna deal with the number of features related to computer vision. So this course will gonna teach you to use machine learning model with images and the live camera footage, so that you can build both simple and live feed application using those vision models. And the course is recorded using both Java and Kotlin programming language, and all of the course resources are available for both of these languages. The course material is completely up to date, and we have used the latest Android 11 throughout the development of this course. But one important question is, who can take this course? If you have a very basic knowledge of app development in Android using either Java or Kotlin, you can take this course. So unlike any other app development course, the course will teach you what matters the most. So what are you waiting for? Click on the join button and start learning today.